Just like our skin, control panels need to be protected against UV light. This counts for all outdoor applications and for applications that stand near windows. Already 1 year's worth of exposure to UV light can create damage to your HMI, so protecting your application will save costs on maintenance. What kind of damage can UV light do to HMIs? Here are three main consequences. Number one, color fades. First, it isn't nice to look at. Secondly, any branding-related coloring will lose its effect. Most importantly, it will become increasingly difficult to distinguish between color-coded functionalities, which means the safety of the operator and the machine can be in danger. Number two, markings fade or deteriorate. Ultraviolet light can make the ink fade and deteriorate to a point that it falls off. Just like with faded colors, the operator will have to rely on their memory or guess where different functions are, which brings the efficiency down and can cause accidents. Number three, materials deteriorate. It certainly does not look good when the control panel gets flaky or a layer of it can be peeled off. It can also mean that the protection against ingress is not that high anymore. Rubber is especially vulnerable to UV light, so it can be that the sealing of your joystick gets rough and breaks. How to protect your HMI against UV light? It is important to pick the right materials or cover the vulnerable materials with a special top coating that can protect them. The best materials to use are hard plastic, glass, and metal, especially with special treatment. Engraving is a good idea for long-lasting markings. So is back molding. You can also cover the ink with a special coating to make them more endurable. APEM is used to serve many markets, including public use, agriculture, and construction markets, with solutions that can handle exposure to UV light.